Previously on the pandemic.
An unknown virus suddenly appeared in Wuhan, infecting 44, then spiked to over 2,700 persons.
You
always a joke about serious things. Anyway, Corona, they are Jamaican now.
What? I do care.
Me too. But you know, the government has just implemented a 7-day lockdown for Jamaica.
What? That's crazy.
Hey babe, how are you?
I'm good, sweetheart. Just missing you as usual.
Huh, I miss you too, babe.
Are you coming home?
No.
Corona gone?
I wish, but no.
Then what, daddy?
Wait for it. The teachers sent all your schoolwork today.
What?
Can't but I know.
This virus has dealt with me hard, yo.
Yeah. Same thing over here. We're hardly have no food or money. And my stepfather more aggressive these days. And my mommy always a fight. But we are try to be positive and trust God. May I pray for them, so no hurry.
All right, we are now on Penso Street in Arnett Garden. Earlier, we got some information from our emergency that people were gathered here resisting the curfew.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? Aren't we supposed to be meeting today?
Yeah, but I can't come again. Sorry.
But, you know, now that we are all here, let us begin church. Amen?
Amen.
So we're going to start a few prayer chorus. Afterwards, we're going to do a scripture reading. And there will also be a message.
Jesus, what more can a father hear? God, what more, my God, can a father hear? Jesus,
Lord,
Jesus,
Lord,
no food,
nothing. There's a weed in the pantry, brother.
That's so sweet, babe. I feel terrible. I'm gonna now try harder. I actually spoke to Mom today. And she said that she's gonna think about what I said. I'm gonna make any sacrifice I can just to make time with you, even if I have to lie to Mom. But I promise I won't let you down again. And if I really can't come to you, I'll make any way for you to meet up with me at my scheme gate.
This is emergency. And it is not, as we said, because some people are treating it as a joke thing. Some people are being fenced right now, strong fences to keep the virus contained.
The season for now of the pandemic starts right now.
I want to tell you, say, the one corona she come out with a rapture. Oh my God, the whole land just get captured. She does a corona mash up the people in body structure. You can't breathe because your lungs get fractured. People, afraid for your doctor. If you cough, my God, them say it's corona. Now them tell we say it almost worse than Ebola. If you sneeze and you cough, them look funny like the enemy. Me stay home and me work with my home remedy. So Jodian dead because she showed the symptoms. She go to the hospital and them turn her down. The same set of people who helped bring her come. See then, oh my God, 6 feet under the ground. I must give thanks. From this corona pandemic outbreak, I have never fallen short. And I must give thanks to the Almighty because he's great.
It's your boy, Wild Wild West, with JWS News. We're here at St. Augustine's Lord with local resident, Leanne. Leanne, how are you today?
Good.
Tell us about how this quarantine, COVID-19, has affected you and your family.
It's affected us because some of us have lost our jobs, we haven't got our stimulus check, we've been going off the money that we had a long time ago. We're just living it day by day.
And as us Americans, we've been getting the stimulus checks, as you just mentioned. How do you feel about other countries maybe following that lead?
I mean, it's probably helping them out a lot, but it's really hurting us.
And where would you like us to see this go in the future, passing the COVID-19?
Hopefully one day all this will be over with so we can get our money back right and everybody can start living their life as normal.
Thank you. You have a wonderful day, Leanne. Thank you for talking with us.
Come on. Brother, our teeth is done. Tree go right there, so. Man, teeth is it? You're through.
I think you need more coffee, man, then there's a new one.
One, two, three, four. I'm going to start. I'm going to move. You're through.
Minister, the most honorable Andrew Holness, and as the youth say, honorable bro God, just released a press release that the Center for Disease Control, also known as the CDC, has finally come up with a vaccine for COVID-19 and will be supplying every community starting 2 p.m. today. Yes, you heard right. There's now a vaccine for the virus, and it will be mass distributed to all communities island-wide 2 hours from now. He also thanked the CDC for the services in putting Jamaica back on the map after Usain Bolt retired. Jamaica is the one who found the cure, and we will forever remember throughout history. The CDC will also be sending their research on the cure worldwide so that it may be duplicated.
He and the rest of the government will be implementing
more home-based jobs, so the Jamaicans will not be affected financially again. If this should happen again, and to put the icing on the cake, as they say, he has been in dialogue with the manager of the We Care program, and the funds have been released and sent to all who were affected by the pandemic greatly. This is the latest. I thank you for tuning in. I am Marya Young. Don't forget to tune in at 7 for more updates.
This thing has been weird.
Yes, my darling.
They say in a week or two, everything will go back to normal. The vaccine will reach everybody, and then the airports will open up back. And guess what? I will be on the first plane home. I am so excited. Woo!
Yes, honey. We all can't wait to see you.
They must turn from evil and do good. They must seek peace and purpose.
Hey, cuz, what's up? You hear the good news?
Yes, then no more. We're glued to the TV waiting me a car.
That's true. And my girlfriend gave me a TV and I'll watch the news on it. How is your body?
Yeah, great, cuz. You really can't complain. The vaccine and the TV is getting right now. Guess what?
You get the new care money?
Yes. But I know that.
Then how? You pregnant?
No, I'm not having any coronas. Too young for that.
Okay. Tell me now. Cause I'm not good at this guessing thing, you know.
Okay, okay. My mom and dad getting back together. She says this virus made her see step that true colors. And she's gonna be working. She'll be getting closer over the past 3 days. And decide to give things another shot.
Oh my god, what? I'm so happy for
you,
cuz.
Yeah, man, later.
Alright, later, cuz. Hey, guess what, everybody? Tiana, mom, and dad getting back together.
Wow. Really? I never like no good boy, Johnny, you know. Never like no good boy, Johnny. No, I have no ambition.
Can I tell you, I didn't want to just beat up everybody. Mm.
What
did I say? Our family get back together.
God knows,
listen up. You have no freedom, no. Nothing else stop me. Bro?
Cuz?
Yeah, man. You can finally go look for your little cat, you know.
Mm-hmm. I don't really have respect for
her. Yeah, man. No more social distancing.
Pray, man. Can you embrace, you know?
Casey, I have a very special surprise for you. Let's go. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. From the day I met you, I wrote you something about you. The wisdom. Your kids were the word was just making. It was just more than that. At first I thought that probably this girl would just be another hot girl who just want money from me. You didn't know you? I realized that you're the most kind hearted, the most loving, the most amazing. And there's no one else.
Yes, babe, yes!
That's a perfect fit.
Vaccine.